Today I'm going to make a chain using the 2.4 millimeter copper ball chain from riograande.com. I'm just attaching the matching clasp and I'm going to make this one 20 inches long. And now I am closing up that clasp and the chain is complete. You can leave it as raw copper or you can oxidize it.